This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined on the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Manchester City taking on Manchester United.
Well, not many players in their careers get chances to play in cup finals. These 22 have got a perfect opportunity to put their name on the map. I'm looking forward to this final. It should be an absolute cracker, Derek.
Raheem Sterling, number 34, Kevin De Bruyne.
And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Jan Oblak starts in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. David Silva starts alongside Raheem Sterling in the centre of the park. And leading the line is Sergio Aguero. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea starts in goal. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Nemanja Matic starts with Fred in central midfield. And Anthony Martial is the main striker today. This should be one to savour. Manchester City get the contest underway. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort. Well, body in the way. Lindelöf. Harry Maguire now. Williams. Bruno Fernandes. Wonderfully weighted pass. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. The delivery. You can't really discuss impact players without discussing Robert Lewandowski.
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that meat...
And Biggin into the goal that puts them ahead. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. He was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Underway once more, Manchester City with the advantage. Extremely sloppy in possession. A move of promise on the flank. Silva's glorious pass. Aguero. Anthony Martial. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Well, it petered out. And it's David Silva on the move. Given away. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Bruno Fernandes. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
City get the corner. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Well, with your opponents bearing down on you, no wonder you want to just get rid of the ball. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Read it superbly to take back possession. Anthony Martial. Pereira moving into the advanced position. It's a cross towards the near post. Lewandowski now. Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. And he takes it on. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Going short. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. over the byline, hence a goal kick. Lewandowski now. And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot. Throw in to Manchester United. Wan-Bissaka. Fred. It needs an accurate cross. Goalkeeper's ball across delivered too close to him. Aguero. Lewandowski. Aguero. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. And a goal! And what an important goal in the grand scheme of things!
Well, it's the sort of determination and desire that's got them here. All the momentum is with them now. Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting a ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
Now let's go back to the goal that was scored. So, a level contest. 1-1.
As indicated, there will be a minimum.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And the whistle is sounded for... Teams have switched around. Manchester United kicking off the second half here. The possession lost, intercepted. It's with David Silva. De Bruyne. And he's clear as lines. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort, he smashed it. Well, Derek, creating isn't a problem. We can see that from the stats. But you have to be clinical. You have to put the ball in the back of the net. It seems like it's just going to be a matter of time before they do that and take the lead.
Aguero. Now they've lost it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Pereira. It is a decent-looking attack here. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Beautiful pass. And that was a very fine read. Tactically quite clear what they're doing, trying to get right on top of their opponents. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Matic. And showing fine vision. Well, that's the end of that for now. He's such an intelligent player, Fernandinho. From seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
Here's a change for Manchester United. It is to be a throw-in. So, 20 minutes to go. De Bruyne now. He made it look simple, really. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Lindelof. Here is Fred. And barring the door was Laporte. Nemanja Matic has it. Well, great read there to intercept. Shaw. Here's Luke Shaw. And that's an important intervention. 10 minutes left for play in this match. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. The ball with Rodri. Silva. Sterling has it. Alexander Arnold. De Bruyne. Across, lacking guile and accuracy. Sterling. This is Robert Lewandowski. Silva. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And City on the front foot near the end of this contest. Still level here. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your... And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
Mental preparation. And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
And he scores.
Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
And he steps up to take his penalty. And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a...
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Oh, he's saved it.
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
It won't be lost on him. What's at stake here? He knows he's got to score. And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
A goal now, and his team will prevail. And now it is truly final. One team in raptures, the other disconsolate. What an ending.
Well, you can talk about the merits of penalty shootouts to decide big tournaments, big games. So much nerves of steel are needed. A little bit of a gamble here and there. Who's going to come out on top? But the end result is there for all to see.
They're not going to forget this in a hurry. A proud moment. And for the losers, it's a case of trying to forget about everything that has just occurred.
Well, just the point, Derek, always be respectful of the losers. Yes, you're in raptures, you're celebrating with your mates. Always took time to go to the opposition and say, unlucky.
The party has started. It's going to be quite the night of celebration here. this is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It is Manchester City taking on Manchester United.
Well, not many players in their careers get chance,
and he's broken free.
A huge moment that might be for this club. The fans are going absolutely wild.
Underway once more. Manchester United have hit the front. Bruno Fernandes. Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage. Bruno Fernandes. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on. And then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped or something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
Well, he found himself in an illegal position, hence offside.
Well, a silly mistake there, really silly.
Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, it's a poor tackle. Beautifully weighted ball. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Fred with it. Nemanja Matic has it. Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
The ball with Rodri. Robertson. Well, the pass not finding its target. Lewandowski. On and on he goes. Options in the centre. And utterly Oh, can you believe this? Just when it looked as though the door was locked, it's been reopened.
Well, they're back in it, and you can hear the relief with their fans. Game on.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting a ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
So, a level contest. 1-1. And a chance for him on the flank. He has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Fred. Martial. Pereira. Well, clattered away. He continues to make hay. And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
Aguero. And he's taken it away. Given away by Manchester United. And the ball with De Bruyne. And he's making progress. Not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. And give it away by Lewandowski. Tremendous ball played through. Pereira. He brings it down, but work to do. And they notch it from.
Well, fabulous celebrations. They've got their noses in front, Derek. Can they stay there?
Having conceded, Manchester City know they've got to come up with a response. Given away by City. He's beaten his man. And he's made headway. Super goalkeeping. It was one against one.
Really fancy the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping.
Robert Lewandowski with an incisive pass. Individual quality coming to the fore. It has to be! Five reactions. save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Shot attempted. Can they slot it home? Pereira. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, you're overall. And attempting the through ball. Lewandowski. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Aguero. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. De Bruyne. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams have switched around. Manchester United kicking off the second half here. Bruno Fernandes. Keeping the ball moving. An authoritative challenge. And he's... Martial! A fairly routine for any goalkeeper. And United have the corner. Corner kick played over. And a corner there that really lacked guile. He's got to score! Young, and it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. De Bruyne. Can't miss, surely! And De Gea untroubled.
United enjoying the bulk of possession here. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Bruno Fernandes. And it's won by Emerick Laporte. Manchester United throw in here. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Alert defending. You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
Here is Fred. Nemanja Matic has it. Martial. What a shocking pass, really. De Bruyne. And a good-looking ball. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, we're going to see the replay here. You can't head the ball in the net if you don't get any crosses in. The crosses are coming in thick and fast, and that was a beauty. That made the goal.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
Number 17, Sergio Aguero.
Williams. Given away. And the throw-in for Manchester City, it'll be. Top-notch tackle. Williams, potentially freedom for United on the flank. Masterful piece of foiling. Space afforded him. Routine, really. Wan-Bissaka. Aaron Wan-Bissaka, Pereira, Bruno Fernandes, happy to pass the ball but remaining patient. It's with David Silva, Opportunity it is. Oh, can you believe this? Just when it looked as though the door was locked, it's been reopened.
Well, they're back in it, and you can hear the relief with their fans. Game on. Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. And he was in the right place to intercept. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
Please give a round of applause.
Promising sequence. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Well, body in the way. You never quite know when it's going to be last chance saloon time. City have a corner. Prepared to take on the opportunity for victory, perhaps. And this dive gets in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Sergio Aguero has it. Pereira. Well, a fantastic ball. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
Composure is so important. In it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
Can he remain calm? And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just
and he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he steps up to take his penalty. And he squandered it off target.
Well, he looked nervous, didn't he?
It comes down to this, a goal. And now it is truly final. One team in raptures, the other disconsolate. What an ending.
Well, you can talk about the merits of penalty shootouts to decide big tournaments, big games. So much nerves are still needed. A little bit of a gamble here and there. Who's going to come out on top? But the end result is there for all to see.
They're not going to forget this. And with the league season about to begin, we have action coming up from the curtain raiser, the Community Shield. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Well, these games are about getting players fit, both physically and mentally, but there's also trophies to be won Community Shield, tick that box. I've won that a couple of times. I've also lost it a couple of times as well. It should be a cracker, Derek, that's for sure.
Lewandowski. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Jan Oblak starts in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And leading the line is Sergio Aguero. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino. Significant acreage for us. A real opening now. Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it on from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, let's have a look at it again. He catches the keeper asleep, back on his heels. He wasn't expecting a shot from that distance, and neither was I.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. So the game back in business. City ahead here.
17, Sergio Aguero.
Giving them the gift of possession. And that's an important intervention. Roberto Firmino. Salah. Playing with purpose and control. Firmino. Salah! Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Running towards goal. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
De Bruyne threading it through. Can they put it away? Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
Henderson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Mane. Alert defending. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Little variation on the usual theme. Short. And a throw-in it's going to be. And Mohamed Salah now. It is a decent-looking attack here. Well, he was being pursued furiously. The effort, though, nothing to write home about, really.
No, I think you give the credit to the defender there. Just put him off balance. Man City have hardly had the ball at all. But on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Wijnaldum. And that was a very fine read. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Looks promising here from Lip. And now Lewandowski! City know that wide area is really opening up. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, City will be happy if it stays like this. Still some work to do in the second half, though. With the clock ticking down before their half-time cup of tea, it's really important you keep your concentration.
David Silva. He's enjoying space.
The fourth official has indicated...
Silva in the centre. A deft clearance. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. The press was on and it worked. This is Robert Lewandowski. Crossing possibilities. Must score! Keeper did his job to begin with. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
Cannot believe he's kept that out of the net. Absolutely amazing.
Surely! And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Perfect through ball from Sergio Aguero. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. A very effective clearance. Rodri. Now Mo Salah. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. Aguero, still work to do. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Robertson. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. He's given it away. Robertson. Lewis. Not a good pass. De Bruyne maneuvering his way forward. Corner for Manchester City. Short corner it is. Firing it in. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
It's there for him. And now the goal the City fans wanted to see. It's hard to see them throwing this away.
Well, Derek, there's a smile on my face watching this again. I'm sure there is on yours. Just look at this. What a volley. Perfectly timed. Power, pace, back of the net. Well, as we can see, Liverpool enjoying the bulk of possession here. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Couldn't quite direct the shot on target. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Wijnaldum. Mane. Mane. Now can he deliver accurately? And the ball played over from the flank, but meat and drink to Laporte. Liverpool corner given. And over comes the corner. Jan Oblak, fantastic between the posts. Firmino. Rodri. Sterling. It's with David Silva. David Silva, a very able passer.
Substitution for Liverpool.
They've decided that now. Is the time to go to the bench.
Henderson coming onto the pitch. Number 15, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Substitution for Manchester City coming off the pitch. Number 21, Bradley Silva. To be replaced by number 20, Bernardo Silva.
Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Salah! De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. A bit sloppy in possession. Van Dijk. It's with Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Those Liverpool players better get their earplugs ready. The coach is going to go ballistic at full time. Lack of intensity, no hunger, no passion. Shocking at the back, too.
Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot, lot better than that.
And a substitution in the offing. Virgil van Dijk. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Wijnaldum. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages.
3 minutes.
And a chance for him on the flank. Far from the best effort you'll see in this match.
Well, let's hope he gets another chance because he wasted that one.
And full time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain raiser to the season.
Well, a trophy, Derek, is a trophy, and they've deserved that today. Played very well. They won't mind its pre-season at all.
Not in the slightest. Now the players posing for the images that will be sent around the world, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. Enjoy it. At 5 minutes, enjoying these moments. But it is pre-season. Got to make sure that you put that to the back of your mind now. A lot of hard work to be done. Bigger trophies around the corner.
Well, there is nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique, and oh, so close.
And here's the Manchester City lineup. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Raheem Sterling plays with David Silva in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And understandable that we place the focus of attention on Robert Lewandowski, one of the best in the finishing business, Lee. What sort of performance do you expect to see from him?
Well, I can't believe in the past he's had his critics, because the man's a goal machine. Gets in front of goal, scores a goal. What's wrong with that?
And very deftly cut out. And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Kepa is given the green light in goal. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Danger averted. David Silva. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Not really the ideal clearance. Tremendous block. Jorginho. Conte. Abraham. Conte. And it's a quality pass. And now Willian coming into it. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Slipshod passing. Not all that convincing defensively. Not all that difficult for Oblak to save. And that was a very fine read. N'Golo Kante. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. A Chelsea corner. And over comes the corner. Not to be this time. Lewandowski now. Aguero. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he could think anything else after that challenge.
Mateo Kovacic. Conte. And possession lost, intercepted. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Quite simply a horrendous challenge. And the referee has reached for his back pocket. Red card.
Well, I've got some other words. Silly, brainless, reckless.
Still possibilities. And cleared away. Lewandowski. Sterling has it. Giving the ball away. Excellent ball over the top. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
And dispossessed. Good technique displayed. Not typical of Willian to be wasteful as he was then. You know, Chelsea have an awful lot of space. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Aguero, and that's very much in the repertoire of Aguero. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, you can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
He has time to play it over. Taking care of business defensively here. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Going short. Now can they counter clinically? Jorginho. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Now Willian. It might be on for them. And now they have the ball back. And that signals the end of a tight 10. ...45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Conte. Mateo Kovacic. Tammy Abraham. And very deftly cut out. De Bruyne. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Jorginho. He's got to score! Powerful enough. But not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
De Bruyne. What a shocking pass, really. And he just let his opponent glide by. Alert defending. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Chelsea move still flowing, advantage to them. Running with the ball confidently, it's there for him! He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Fed through by Batshuayi. Oh, a special save from Jan Oblak.
Oblak, Oblak, what a save that is!
Corner kick played over, gets his glove on it. Azpilicueta. Significant acreage for City to run into. Rodri! Well kept out. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And deciding to go short with this one. Delivering it into the box. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. Sterling has it. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Given away. Good technique displayed. Foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Keeping your discipline is so important given the personnel situation. Just a yellow card could easily have been worse.
Well, they're starting to lose the plot. They've just got to all calm down.
Not much to... A real opening now. Will he? And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. And a throw-in it's going to be. Not a good pass. Ten minutes left for play in this match. Can they hit on the break? Batshuayi. Might be a chance here. And they nudge in front.
Well, fabulous celebrations. They've got their noses in front, Derek. Can they stay there?
And they are back underway. Chelsea with the advantage. Possession changes hands, the interception there. That's right. Jorginho. Jorginho! Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed, wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot, lot better than that.
That was a very fine read. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically a complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? And the referee has pointed to the spot at a crucial phase in the proceedings. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's... And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot. So 2-0 now. 1 minute remaining. We've been waiting to find out, now we know, a minimum of 3 added minutes here.
Aguero.
Alexander Arnold has it. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Manchester City have lost the ball. And the final whistle. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. It is Manchester City taking on Chelsea.
Well, we started with 32 teams, Derek. Seems like an eternity ago. Now we're down to the best two. I've not played in Champions League final. I surely wish I was playing tonight. Turn the clock back and let me run out there, please.
And no butterfinger tendencies from the goalkeeper. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Jan Oblak starts in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Raheem Sterling plays with David Silva in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Can they take the lead here? A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
And the cross not quite accurate enough. Here's the lineup for Chelsea. Kepa is given the green light in goal. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Silva's glorious pass. It's there for him. And in it goes. Manchester City strike first in the Champions League final.
Oh, incredible scenes, Derek. Incredible scenes.
So underway once more. Manchester City with the advantage.